could either apply it to humans. I remember as a kid,